Good morning! Today I'm here with my girlfriend Daisy and we are doing the
morning routine.
Morning routine couples edition because literally we've been together for a few months.
84 years.
And we can't get enough of each other, and so this is what our mornings look like. Ta-da! We normally wake up around 7, 7:30 or 8, depending on the day. Sometimes it's a little later, sometimes it's a little earlier. But normally she has her alarm set. I never have my alarm set, so she's always the one turning off her alarm in the morning. And then after she turns it off, we kind of lay in bed a little bit. We kind of close our eyes and just relax for a second. And then we end up getting up after a while and watching TikToks and planning our day, depending on what we have to do. Then we get up and brush our teeth, wash our face, that type of stuff.
Cheers. What the heck?
Cheers! Ew! Get your slobber off my toothbrush. Right now, I'm making a smoothie for us. We basically have smoothies every single morning. Hers is healthier than mine. We use fruit, she puts spinach, oat milk, and all that good stuff. You don't even like oat milk though. You normally put
soy milk. Ooh, I'm gonna put with peanut butter.
But I like to put juice in mine, so I'm a child.
Peanut butter.
Here. Then we're gonna hit the gym.
The gym.
Thank you. I'm gonna put my shoes. Okay.
It's true. So I can beat you in an arm wrestle. Don't put that spinach today. You just gave it such a weird look. Step away Step away. Let me see this.
No, the spinach is fine. I was just thinking about it and I think I want to put fruit first.
No, I don't want the spinach to touch me.
Why?
Spinach,
no, look. I swear on my life. I literally, no, it's what fine. Witnesses. No, I swear, it's just, it's fine. See, it's fine. It's fine. I swear it's fine.
I do pass on that.
No, I swear it's
here,
fine.
You can put this in
my. I just literally, no, put all, put a handful.
This one is mine. This one's yours, of course.
Put a handful.
There's some dodgy looking characters at the bottom of this.
Okay, we'll just pick
no,
up.
No, that is enough.
No!
I don't want this to
spin.
Ah!
Oh my god, guys. Can I have a spoon at least?
Yes. You're trying to finish me off?
No, honestly, the spinach is fine.
That's what she said to the last person she made a smoothie for.
And where is she now? I can't open it.
I'm scared.
Go, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you did it.
Okay, like this? Like this?
Babe.
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
Babe!
Beautiful peanut butter is on the grind.
Don't worry. It was just like really, really full. Honestly, you would have done the same thing. I always make your smoothie.
I know you do.
Why are you judging?
This is the first time I've watched.
Yeah, don't watch. A perfect smoothie for my perfect girl.
Let's see.
Woo, it's good.
Thank you.
Mine's sour.
It smells like burning though.
Mine's sour.
No. The opposite of you. Sweet.
No.
She's so sweet.
Oh, because you fed me.
Oh! Took these and go to the gym.
Mm-hmm. Gym time. Headed to the gym. Somebody's already ready. Somebody's
good. That's good.
Oh my god, she's already got the energy. I'm still waking up. Time to get that pump!
Which treadmill first?
I think you should use this one.
Let me hit a sprint on this real quick.
just came down, put our suits on, grabbed a Milano cookie, and we're going to get in the hot tub or the pool, depending.
Hot tub bus. I feel like we ran quite a lot.
Okay.
Let's go. A Milano for the road.
I took a body shower. She just got out of her regular shower. She's getting ready right now. We are going to a coffee shop because that's where we like to work. So we're not like cramped inside the apartment all day. So we're going to go to a coffee shop, work, and yeah, she should be almost ready. So, babe, you're supposed to be ready.
I'm comfortable.
Why are you in bed?
I'm comfortable. I'm ready.
You're not ready. On the dark side. No, we have to get up. All right, well, that's it for our morning routine. If you guys want to see a full day in the life, let me know, and we'll see you guys in that video right there.